for this to be at home. Slipped in front and Crawford another block. Five to go. For the third time in 6 years, the Blackhawks are Stanley Cup champions.
What if I told you that one of the greatest dynasties in modern-day sports would not have been possible if not for a tragedy? It would be hard to believe. That is exactly how Chicago Blackhawks became the success they are now. This is the story of how a son took control after his father's death and brought a franchise back from the abyss.
Chairman of the Chicago Blackhawks, team president John McDonough, head of business ops Jay Blunt down there as well. The theme of Rocky is playing back in Chicago right now, Doc.
In 1966, just a few short years after the Blackhawks brought home the 1961 Stanley Cup, there was a shift in ownership. Into the fold came Arthur Wirtz and his son Bill Wirtz. Bill would end up being part of the ownership for 50 long years, a stretch that produced few results that were considered noteworthy. The era was filled with more poor decisions than anything else. Some lowlights include the 1967 trade with the Bruins that saw the Blackhawks give up three great players for almost nothing in return. This trade included Phil Esposito, one of the greatest NHL players of all time. Then there was the departure of franchise legend Bobby Hull in 1972 due to his frustration with his salary. Years of coming close to success followed, but playoff exits plagued the club until 1997. Then began an 11-year stretch with only one playoff appearance. The Blackhawks reached their low point in 2004, where they were named the worst franchise in all of sports by ESPN. This was due to dollar bills, cheap policies such as not airing home games on TV, or paying up for better players. On September 26, 2007, Bill Wirtz passed away after a battle with cancer. The franchise was then placed in possession of his son, William Rockwell Wirtz, or Rocky Wirtz. Rocky brought a new and refreshing mindset to the struggling franchise. He began talks with the local Chicago TV stations to air the home games that his father was so against. He also made one of the best signings of management in recent memory with bringing on the popular and successful John McDonough, who was president of the Cubs. This brought on a culture of success to the organization.
Thank you, John. I know the members of the press thought that we were calling this press conference because April Fools. The other thing is that John went a little cheap when he came over with the Blackhawks. Unlike when he was with the Cubs, he would have had a 12 o'clock. That meant there was lunch for everyone. But honestly, I want to thank you, John. And thank you, Jim Cornell from Comcast. And Tom Ellman from WGN TV. And of course, Dennis, Dale, and the players behind me, this very special group. Let me start by thanking each and every one of our fans who have stopped me in the hallways, the rotunda of the building, or on the street, who called me or emailed me. They've watched us on TV or listened to us on the radio this year. It's been an incredible journey and truly a gratifying one for me personally. We are proud to announce that every Blackhawk fan has been waiting for this announcement, and that's to hear and to see all Blackhawk games next year will be televised on high-def television. All games beginning in 08 and 09 on either WGN or Comcast Sportsnet.
There's Megan.
Is this sweet
Rocky
or the third
Wirtz.
Time around just to do this?
You know, they say it never hurts at the finish line.
Right.
It's like every time you come here, you relive that moment. It's a very special moment for everyone in the organization. I'm so proud of the players and everyone, you know. And then I was so happy after 77 years for the fans here in Chicago that we could do this.
He's the reason this all has happened. And the first thing Rocky Wirtz did when he took over the Blackhawks, he went over to Comcast Sportsnet right away and said, how many home games can I get on? I know you got a tight schedule. Get on right away this year, because he's always thinking about the fans and how to make things more enjoyable. How's he doing? Here is the owner and chairman of the Blackhawks, Rocky Wirtz.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Hey, did anyone notice we had a little bit of rain on Monday night? I didn't see any lightning. city of Chicago for throwing this great party. We won in 2010. It was the first time in 49 years. When we won in 2013, it was a tribute to the team, to our organization, John McDonough, Jay Blunk, our entire front office, Stan Bowman, and Coach Q. But this win is even sweeter because of an incredible team of athletes who play with such heart. And this is the win that we got at home. This is for you, our fans, and the city of Chicago.
It's clear that without Rocky Wirtz, the Blackhawks would not be where they are today.